We begin with continuing coverage of a San Joaquin County correctional officer accused of sexually assaulting at least one victim.
And today we sit with the county's district attorney prosecuting the case. She talks about the struggles that come along with prosecuting what she considers one of her own.
These are people we work with day in and day out, and we have the benefit of seeing the good work they do every day, but we also have to have the courage to charge them.
And KCRA3 Stephanie Lynn is live with us now at the San Joaquin County Jail. And Stephanie, you spoke one-on-one with the DA today. What else did she have to say?
That's right, Brian, Lisa, we're here live out in front of the jailhouse. Like you said, this is where the suspect in this case used to work. The DA and the sheriff both expressing disappointment to me over the allegations today.
And it's not easy to investigate one of, you know, your colleagues.
San Joaquin County DA Tori Verber Salazar is prosecuting the case against corrections officer Alex Tafoya, indicted of sexual assault crimes by a grand jury this week.
These are people we work with day in and day out, and we have the benefit of seeing the good work they do every day, but we also have to have the courage to charge him.
It's a very upsetting time, as you can imagine, here at our office.
San Joaquin County Sheriff Patrick Withrow sitting down with KCRA3 to discuss the allegations.
And when somebody violates the trust of this badge, whether it's a deputy on the street or a correctional officer in custody, it's very, very disturbing.
Tafoya remains in custody at this time.
It was disappointing for all of us, because we work hard every day to build trust and transparency with our community as a law enforcement agency.
Tafoya's indictment comes just months after another officer at this very same facility was convicted of sexual assault on inmates. In October, a jury convicted Zachary Simmons to 8 years in prison, finding him guilty of rape and other sex crimes on inmates in 2015 and 2018 while he worked at the San Joaquin County Jail.
I will sing the praises of my officers when we're doing the right thing, but I will also freely admit when we have officers that break that trust. Everybody's innocent until proven guilty.
And Tafoya is expected back in court this coming Monday for his bail review hearing. We're also expecting to hear more evidence laid out against him in this investigation coming out on Monday. Reporting live from Stockton, Stephanie Lynn, KCRA 3 News.